What's up, V-Teamers, and happy National Engineers Week. My name is Paul Kanya, and I'm an engineer here at Verizon, working in the GNNT organization, project managing the 5G Ultra Wideband rollout in Philadelphia and on the Basking Ridge campus.
Hey everyone, Paul is one of the many, many, many Verizon engineers that, as you heard him say, we're celebrating this week during National Engineers Week. In fact, we're tipping our hats to engineers across the entire business. We recently got to hear from a dozen of our engineers, getting a glimpse into a day in their lives. And for some, their day begins well before their work begins.
I am a headquarters planner for the technology, strategy, architecture, and planning organization. So I wake up, I go outside and feed my horses. Then I work out. Gotta get that blood pumping to get you ready for the day.
And once their engineering duties kick in, RV teamers do what they do best.
I've been working specifically on things that we do with video as a part of my day-to-day. Traditionally, these units, to send out video wirelessly, they need 8 SIM cards. Here, we're just replacing it with one 5G connection. And then I can monitor here and see, you know, what's the latency, what's the bandwidth and the bit rate that we're consuming.
We're standing here in front of 15 Green Street, which is a building that I brought service to. For a regular street, the cost per foot to build new conduit is about $500, whereas here on the cobblestone street, it's even more. So I decided to feed 15 Green from 11 Green because it would be more cost effective.
So a lot of my friends and family always ask, like, what is CIS Performance? Like, what do you actually do? CIS Performance is about problem solving, making sure that we can deliver the best experience for a customer. Trying to fix drop calls, trying to fix low throughputs and areas of slow throughput.
One thing that I really like working on is my giant whiteboard that I have in the kitchen, especially when we have lots of different things to check and look for. It makes it really easy. Or if I'm trying to make a new program or audit, I can quickly hash out all the details.
One of our engineers also uses her role to help shape the future.
My passion is mentorship. I am a mentor and coach for kids ages 6 to 14, teaching kids science and technology, robotics and research is my pure passion. So we, with Verizon support, we conducted robotic camp, teaching kids robotics, programming, construction, and research. I'm so thankful for Verizon. They have always stand out in caring for the people around them.
Check out the link in the story below to watch all the full day in the life videos with our engineers. So let's celebrate our engineers, not just this week, but all year long. And Paul, if you'd ever be up for guest hosting Up to Speed, give us a shout, we'd be happy to have you. That'll do it for us today. Until next time, you're up to speed.